Just months after the Confederate flag controversy in South Carolina, the Confederate national flag flew over our state's capital today. The Confederate national flag does not have the more well-known blue cross of the Confederate battle flag. Today it flew in honor of Confederate Flag Day. It also often flies in January on Robert E. Lee's birthday.